Hello viewers, this is Hieratlinia. Welcome back to some more Dragon Quest X. Previously, we started the storyline in Juretto, the first Wedi hub city. And Shiro hired me while I was out. I got 2614 experience points. Many thanks. First to hire up some support characters. Starting with a priest. Let's check this person out. Looks decent enough, I suppose. Yes, come along. Kirusutin. Come along, Kirusutin. Next. A gladiator. Renya. Looks fairly decent. Renya. Welcome aboard, Renya. And finally, a paladin. I guess one with a hammer. You look pretty decent. Yuitas. Come along, Yuitas. Many thanks. Our storyline task now is to head to Raadisu King Island. There's a dungeon to the east that we have to check out. However, we also have Quest 8. I'll show the NPC for that quest. The quest giver for Quest 8 is this Wedi over here, Mariibu. Now Mariibu asked us to get a blue feather from blue-green sort of feather from the penguins down on Raadisu King Island. We have done so. And after we brought the feather back to her, she gave us this letter. Mariibu's letter. This goes to someone up in Kyurarana Coast. So we have to go deliver that letter. We also have Quest 21. We had to collect an item from the sea dogs, also on Raadisu King Island. Now we have to deliver our spoils to the person at the post office. And fortunately, the cancel button seems to be working much better now. Not sure what happened. Maybe there was a bug in the update. These things happen. Hello, Yurine. We have the key item that you requested. This thing. This Umiyashi thing. So, let's hand this over. Yes, you may have this. We've handed it over. And I bet she's going to use this to make some sort of new stationery. A 1,020 experience points, 17 fame points, and that concludes quest 21. I'm pleased to be of help. Thank you. And this would be that sample. Toro Picaru. Tropical. Fitting. And here's that new type of stationery available in the shop. Let's go ahead and sell off some stuff to make room for new stuff. You can have this back. You can have the red berry. You can take these branches, this branch. This item. You may have this mirror stone. You may have some cotton. You may have this shell. These shells. And you may have this stack of shells. Thank you. And we have a couple of experience tomes to use. Whenever we so choose. Arigato to you too. And we can check mail as well. We have two messages. Ten bits of stationery. Thank you. 2016. It is fast approaching at the time of the recording. And some festive stuff. Alrighty. And we're not far from the vault, so I can drop off this money. Hello, Suriizu. First, take my gold. $90,000 saved up. You can have these excess medicinal herbs. I guess I'll drop off these pieces of stationery. These things. And we should be good to go. To get to Kyurarana Coast for Quest 8, we'll have to leave through the eastern exit to Upper Jure Island. Upper Jure Island. Lovely place. Hello, wagon person. I bet there's nowhere you can take me, eh? Well, there's somewhere. Nope. I think I'll go there normally. So the exit to Kyurarana is up around D1. This road leads directly to it. I have a couple more batches of fuel, so I should be all right to go. Some more cotton. And it begins to rain. As I noted before, the Wedi continent is composed of numerous islands. This would be Jure Island. Seem to be having some connection flubs. Oops. Hello there. Mokoraru. Mokofuru. Stay back. Bye-bye. I didn't get booted this time. Interesting. I might be about to, though. What's going on tonight? We're back by the exit to Kyurarana Coast at D1. And here is Kyurarana Coast. Now the man that we need to see won't show up on the quest map. But he's at F3. I need to use some Doruserin. Alrighty. I can't see what's going on, game. After that interesting episode, we're still here in Kyurarana. Lasted connection problems. Pardon me, foes. Back here at A5, we can find a chest with 3 silk blooms. Pardon me, foes. I don't care to fight you guys. Anyway, we're heading over to F3. Cheer on these guys. And on we go. A party fighting penguins. Cheer these folks on. Yes, these penguins are pretty good to fight because they like to call for help. And the more you kill, the more experience you earn. Doing much better this time. I switched to a different VPN server. Here at F3, we can find a farming spot with a Wenaru shell. And here is the gentleman we have to seek for quest 8. Muuron. Hello, Muuron. We have a letter for you. So, we've given him the quest item. We next have to return to the quest giver in Juretto. First, we'll farm here at E3. And get another of those things. Then we'll head back to Juretto. We've returned to Juretto. Now we have to report back to the quest client. Mariibu. Hello, Mariibu. Is that gentleman your father? We get 4 pink pearls. 3120 experience points. 26 fame points. And quest 8 is concluded. Thank you, Mariibu. Glad to be of help. Too bad it's so hard to get to the inn. This town is pretty impressive, but all these stairways make it a little hard to get around. In we go. And let's stay for the night. Or however long we stay here. Thank you, Kinnaa. Have you anything for us, concierge? What are you going on about now? We'll take a couple of genkis, thank you. I meant to take 2. All right. And the bottom option. Our support gold. 1300. Our casino coin tickets. Bingo. And our casino play tickets. Thank you. And we can go drop this stuff off. Thank you. starting with the gold. And all these tickets. Thank you. Speed back to the lower part of town. And then we'll head back to Raadisu King Island. Sorry about the mouse pointer. Fortunately, we have our dodo board. It's a clear shot to the boat. Pardon me, foes. Might as well grab something. Now, last time we were here, we found Soumya among these crates caring for a little kitten. But is she supposed to have a kitten? We may find out. Anyway, take us to Raadisu King Island, Baruch. And we've reached the island. We can find a couple of treasure chests in the northern part of the island. One is to our south. It appears to be in that corridor. Pardon me, enemies. Somewhere around C3. Maybe in the vicinity of this house. Maybe inside. Ah, yes. Here at C3. And it appears we've found some Amor Seco Essence. A good find. They'll just let us ride our doll board anywhere these days. The next one is down around E4. This appears to be it, at E4. We have three branches here. I'll take those to sell. Now we're going to head east to the dungeon. Try to avoid these monsters. A knight walking his slime. Isn't that nice? So here at H2, we're going to enter this dungeon. These would be the sleep ruins, I think. Kinnaa. Hey there, Kinnaa. Pleased to meet you here. Right, sir. We've now arrived in these ruins. Ruins of sleep, I guess. Button's going screwy again. We have some ghosts. We have some toxic zombies. And healing slimes. Let's take out the heal slime first, party. Nice. Bye-bye. First, I think we want to go downstairs here. You're at E7. This will take us down to B1. We want to turn in here. Ah, got some wizards. Hello, Mace Masters. We have a blue chest down here at C5. 630 gold. I will take it. Take out the heal slime first, party. Ah, buffed yourself with reflect, I see. Bounce. Bye-bye. Here at C4, we can find a chest with 3 magic vials. I will take them. Gladly. Then I will go down this way. And through this door. At E4. We should find our friend Kinnaa over here. Buy a bunch of tuning forks. Hello, Kinnaa. Interesting place we've found. What's going on here? There's something wrong with it. Sure, I'll give you a hand. You're probably as spoony as you look. Well, after that little event, we need to find a death maestro here in this dungeon. And get a crystal fang. The death conductors are on the level above. Down in the eastern section. And there's one of our targets ahead of us. Hello, Death Maestro. That is our target. Let's target him first. These guys can be a bit irritating. Let's sump the paladin. Twice for good measure. There goes the Death Maestro. Now for this toxic zombie. You gross. We need some squelch action, priest. Any time now. We do get a special type of medicine. Maybe a strong antidote. Hello, Death Maestro. Nice to get you on your own. Yep. Bye-bye. But I did not get the quest drop. Boo-hoo. Got a couple back here. Hello, hello. Oomph our paladin pal again. The faster we kill them, the better. Goodbye. Next. Take some sobering slap. Ah, looks like we got our quest item from the Death Maestro. And our quest item is this thing, a crystal fang. Here is also a red chest at H4. Heavy metal? Looks like a heavy metal. Oh yes, you'd better run. It's nice to have enemies running. Especially nasty enemies like Death Maestros. I haven't fought the blue ghost here yet. Let's take care of one of you. Puyon target. How unchallenging. So let's come over here and go back into the room with the tuning forks. Hello, Kinnaa. Hello again. Yes, you're welcome to it. Glad to be of help, Kinnaa. Interesting. You're welcome, Kinnaa. See you later. Ah, we're out here. And since this is obviously open to the sky... That yellow trench runs along the outside here. Anyway, since we're outside, we can use a Ruto stone to get back to Juretto. Very convenient, eh? Let us go rest at the inn. Time to rest up. So we've taken care of things at that dungeon. The Sleep of Wisdom ruins. Let's check my inventory. We can sell some stuff. Our next goal will be to talk to the mayor again. To report successful completion of that little mission. However, getting the key emblem here isn't quite that easy. Sell off the cotton. Sell off the silk. Sell off this shell. You can have these. And here are the pink pearls we acquired from doing quest 8. A cool 800 gold acquired. You can have the branches. And last but not least, the heavy metal. So that should be good for selling. And we can deposit our gold. Gold. Deposit 2 grand. Thank you. So in the next episode, we shall go up and report in to the mayor. I'm sorry for the connection difficulties earlier. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.